How to turn on two-factor authentication on Gmail. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. First, launch your Gmail application. Then tap on your profile icon from your top right corner. Now, go to Settings. Go to Manage your Google account. Now, go to Data and Privacy. Go to Security. And then go to two-step verification. As you can see, currently my two-step verification is off. Now, in order to turn it on, simply verify that it's you using your screen lock. After verification, all you have to do is add your phone number and turn on two-step verification. So that's how you do it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down, and I'll catch you in the next one.